Zainab, tell us about HazGeek and your work.
Oh, about HazGeek, that's a good question. So at HazGeek, we are enabling people to build communities.
Tech-related?
Yes, mostly tech-related, but then everything in society is tech-related these days. So I think that, you know, you can interchangeably say that there is tech and there is society. And I think the pandemic has led us to realize that we need communities for anchoring ourselves and to support.
What kind of communities?
So these are tech communities, largely open source communities. One of the examples is Hack 5, which we built to encourage open source AI. And we had about 30 participants who were mentored over a period of 3 months. And they built interesting projects, like a lawyer who became a coder during the process of the hackathon. And then the idea was to bring in a lot of mentors. And so I think what we're finding post-pandemic is everybody wants to find some meaning in their life. And I think at this moment, I can confidently say that at HazGeek, we're providing that space for you to find your own meaning and your own tribe.
Playing the role of a connector can be satisfying.
Yes, it can. Yes.
But do people realize the value you're bringing to...
I think they do. And I think that the value creation is also quite... what's the right word? I think it's quite geometric. I mean, if I just look at this hackathon, for instance, I mean, people would say, what is 10 projects? Where is the scale?
Yeah.
But the fact is, here is a person who went on to build a startup after the hackathon. And whether, you know, I mean, the fact is that, yes, we played a role in his life in that sense. Here are people who then went on to curate a generative AI conference and use the same peer review mechanism. And to me, I find that it's very satisfying to see how people grow in their lives because they found a community, they found a tribe.
Which were the 3 best communities you all built, helped build?
It's like, you know, asking a mother, you know.
Who's a favorite child?
I think for the moment, these guys, I mean, it's so much of a...
That is?
This is Hack 5.
Hack 5.
Yeah, vibrancy when people are talking about open source and when they're talking about, you know, they're putting out all their opinions. And I feel quite young at 45 to be part of this.
Zainab, there is a lack of, there seems to be a lack of recognition of this kind of work.
I think the recognition comes from the people who actually go through the platform, and I think that's really what matters. So today, they have been doing all the talking, and all I had to do was to get this set up for them.
All the very best. How do people connect with HazGeek?
Just follow us on HazGeek on Twitter and you will be updated.
Okay.
Yeah.
HazGeek.
Yes.
Where does the name come from?
Where does the name come from? Because it has geeks in it. So it has you and it has Kiran and it has 3D printing in it.
Thank you so much.